with your financial tip of the day. Many people do not have adequate retirement. And for all my ladies out there, statistics show that you live much longer than men. So if you're married, depending on your husband, he may pass away, and then what are you left with? One check. And you want to know the sad thing? Most people don't even know how much money they're going to get every month when they retire. So now you have a homework assignment to investigate that and make sure that you have enough retirement in place to put the backpack on. Most people are now retiring into poverty, but I want you to retire into traveling. So you have a retirement plan on your job. You may have to get an outside one from a financial advisor or planner, an insurance agent, maybe your banking institution. I mean, there's several different sources out there. So let's make sure we have proper retirement.